Welcome back, y'all. It's a beautiful Saturday afternoon here in southwestern Ontario, and I know the last race video I said was the last race of the year, and it was a good one too. Buxton Speedway went and did it. They offered a Halloween race. They put it out on Facebook and to see how many takers they would get, see who won the race this week. Hopefully they got a lot, because they decided they're going to have a Halloween race tonight. Well, I should say today. It's starting at 4 o'clock. And we are headed to Buxton Speedway for the last race of the 2024 season. Again.
As they approach turn one. Ooh, 96. 26 and 327 and hired into the wall. getting ready to take the green flag. And we're off. Quick pass as they dive into turn one and two. We have some position. Whoa! The tire comes off at number 6 and 81 of both on the back stretch. We have some position. Whoa! The tire comes off at number 6 and 81 of. Stretch, but no contact was made. Gets in front for the first time in a couple of laps now. We have official leader, number 27. into turn one and two.
Feature.
And it's out. Green, green, green. (laughs) 27 and 4, racing neck to neck into turn one. 27 is fastly approaching on the outside, and then followed by 6 and then 4. Taking off, making some distance between the six. 'Race.' Remember, folks, this is a chance to let drivers that have never got on the track before have an opportunity to have some fun. We appreciate all you guys' support and for everybody coming out tonight. The first hallow race at Buxton Speedway. To go. The checkered flag in the powder puff race.